guys are physicists. Okay, you're always gonna be physicists. And sure, sometimes the physics is hard, but isn't that what makes it boring?